Right, here we are again, back on Assetto Corsa LFM. Every time I start talking, somebody puts the lights on behind me. We're back in the VRC touring cars after my disastrous last running. Thought I'd give the Mondeo a go. Be 5 touring car races in 5 different cars now. As always, if you enjoy the video, please give it a like. And if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. According to my YouTube stats, 70% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed. But there's plenty of subscriptions out there. I am trying to get up to 750 subscribers at the minute, so every single one would be appreciated. Right. Enough of that. Let's get back to the racing. I've got lights this time.
Go, go, go. Wenham is leading the race.
Ah, double shifted, that one. Good.
Yellow flag.
Well, I did qualify in 10th. Not sure where I am now.
Yellow flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Oh, that's 3 in the undergrowth. Side by side through that one.
Yellow flag.
Mondeo spinning off. Last race.
6th place.
Take it easy through that corner every lap. Save the tires a bit. Honestly, the Laguna in front of me doesn't want to save his tires.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Anyway.
allowing me to go in backwards.
Tyres are cold. New fastest lap for Wenham, 138.5. The car ahead has just done a 138.8.
Yeah, I'm getting nowhere near them 38s. Absolutely nowhere near. At the moment. Anybody struggling for grip around this track? It seems to be very temperature dependent.
Are all fine.
Aye. Practice sessions are a lot warmer than this.
The gap behind is now 2.7.
In this race session, it's 9 degrees colder than the following race session, a couple of hours' time.
Fastest lap for Wenham, 138.1.
Gotta stop doing that.
Flag.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Hold your line.
Oh, you such us.
Still there. Clear left.
I thought he's let me pass, but it said he'd loop. Cost me a bit of time. It's actually third place, didn't realise.
Intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. Your ears are cold. Yellow flag, caution. Steady, steady, Eddie.
I'll be impressed if I can keep with him. A little frame freeze there. Completely put me up on rhythm.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Behind me. He has got a drive through for cutting.
The car behind is pitting.
Car right.
Thank
clear
you.
Right.
He did just scare the life out of me though.
About you, mate. The gap to blue ahead is now 2.8 seconds. 7 minutes.
Halfway there.
Fuel's good. Yellow flag. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Car left. Clear left.
Seconds.
Yeah, he's just pacing himself. I ain't got the pace to catch him. Ooh, bit of understeer.
All All right, John, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. All three sectors are 0.9 off the pace.
Nearly a second down in all three sectors. In other words, Jim, I'm slow.
Yellow flag.
Oh, lose at the moment. Faster. Oh, the race leader's got a drive through.
Yellow flag.
Leader that far ahead is still a drive through and still leading.
Q minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The leader, Wenham, is pitting.
Oh, it's going in now.
The gap to Lou in front is now 1.8. The lap time was at 141.0.
That's a bit of a silly drive through by the leader.
Yellow flag.
Cost him a place.
On your left. Clear left.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
done, John. Great drive. That's a podium.
Clear right.
Good drive, Eddie. Good drive.
On your left. Clear left.
Right, here are the results for the VRC Touring Car Race at Oulton Park. Single split race, 21 entries. Where did we qualify? We qualified 8th. And had quite a good race, surprisingly. We finished in 3rd on the podium, an unexpected podium, must say. Starting 8th, right towards the middle of a pack, I was expecting the worst for the first couple of laps, but pleasantly surprised. We gained 57 on our ELO, we're now 18.31. Safety rating back up to 8, because we've got 0.42 increase from 0 incident points. And looking at that, I think I am the only person on 0 incident points for that race. Wow, didn't expect that. Jamie, Eddie and Kevin, not sure what happened to Kevin, I'll have to go back and have a look at that. Because he was out front. But look at the ELO ratings on them. 2.6, 2.4, 2.8, a lot harder than me. I'm very happy with a podium for that race. If you enjoyed the race, I certainly hope you did. Hopefully, I shall see you on the next one.